Hi, my name is Mary Lee Selmer, and I'm the Assistant Director for the Archdiocese of New York's Office of Young Adult Outreach. Today, I'd like to invite you to join with me to go to Panama for World Youth Day. I'm so excited. It's about 3:30 in the morning, so I'm a little bit tired, but ready to go, and bringing with me 54 pilgrims from the Archdiocese of New York. I've got my bag packed, as you could see here, so I guess it's time to go to the airport. Only one thing left that I need, my Panama hat. So it's 6 in the morning, we're all very tired but very excited for Panama, and we're all at the gate.
I'm excited to go to World Youth Day because I want to see how many people I share the faith with. I want fellowship, and I want to be revived as far as what I believe and to know I'm not the only one out there.
I'm really excited because coming to New York, one of my favorite things was getting to know other Catholics in the city. And so coming to Panama City for World Youth Day is getting to know Catholics from all around the world, and that's really exciting.
So I'm excited to go to World Youth Day because I've heard so much about how life-changing of an experience it is. And so I really just want to go and be open to the experience and see what happens.
I'm excited to see the whole Unified Church, you know, from all over the world, and really just kind of be in community with our community and then the larger community.
So we arrived in Miami, and we had a very, very quick layover. Just enough time to grab a little bite to eat, and then we're about to board to go to Panama very soon.
Oh. Next up, Panama!